Hi students, JWE mains examination January 2024 like get a question number 3. Question parna, let x is equal to x of t and y is equal to y of t be the solutions of the differential equation dx by dt plus ax is equal to 0 and dy by dt plus by is equal to 0. In the rendu, so differential equation of either end solution I am the chair vina, a comma belongs to R, real numbers and soltanga, given that x of 0, 2 and y of 0 would have value 1. And 3 of y of 1 is equal to 2 of x of 1. Then the value of x of t and y of t is what? X of t equal to y of t is what? So, we will see how x of t equal to y of t is value. So, first, this is the solution. So, first, the differential equation is dx by dt plus ax is equal to 0. So, variables are produced from lemma. So, dx by dt is equal to minus ax. X the dm so dx by x is equal to minus a dt. So integrating on both sides pannu appadina inda pakkam log x is equal to minus a t plus c. So idu dhaan enoda solution of the differential equation. So idhula inda solution ah kodukku substitute panna poren. X of 0 is equal to 2 appadina inga x is equal to x of t na x oda value 2 nu t oda value 0 nu theriyudhu. So idhula x is equal to 2 no, t is equal to 0 no apply panna. So t 0 no apply panna, 0 value x vandu 2 no apply panna log 2 is equal to c abin correct log 2 is equal to c log 2 is equal to c abin correct. So we are going to replace panna appadina log x is equal to minus a t plus log 2 abin correct. So the log 2 endha pakkam eduthukontom appadina log x minus log 2 is equal to minus a t. So by the end log a minus log b formula is one log x by 2 is equal to minus a t. In the log and the bookina exponential x by 2 is equal to e power minus a t. So x is equal to 2 e power minus a t. So x or value and then further on the differential equation dy by dt plus by is equal to 0. This variable is a problem. Dy by y is equal to minus b dt. Integrating on both sides, log y is equal to minus bt plus c. Same thing, we values apply t value 0 and y value 1 substitute. Log 1 is equal to t 0 and supply 0 equal to c. So, c oda value log 1 nu check panna equation appadi change aagum appadina log y is equal to minus bt plus c ku badla log 1 appdin varum. So, the log 1 indha pakkam vandha minus log 1 appo log y minus log 1 is equal to minus bt appdin kedaikku. So, appo idha log y minus log b formula use panna log of y divided by 1 is equal to minus bt. The log andha pakkam pochina exponential aagum. So y is equal to e power minus bt appdin kedachirukku idu vandu y oda value. So kuduthirundha rendu differential equation la irundhu x oda value um y oda value um na kandupidichiten using this conditions. Adutha nama enna panna porom appdina indha value eduthukorom 3y of 1 is equal to 2 times of x of 1 appdingiradha eduthukalam. So eppadi irukku paathra 3 times of y of 1 is equal to 2 times of x of 1. So, 3 into y of 1. Y of 1 na y la t ku badla 1 kodukrom. So, e power minus b is equal to 2 times of x of 1 na again already 2 x oda value enna nunchu e power minus a t nunchu x of t ki 1 nu potta na e power minus a abin kadaikku. So, appo enna idu 3 e power minus b is equal to 2 into 2 4 e power minus a abin varudhu. E power minus a la endha pakkam eduthukonga 3 endha pakkam eduthukonga e power minus b divided by e power minus a is equal to 4 by 3. So, this is how we can do e power minus a, e power plus a, e power a minus b is equal to 4 by 3. That is the condition. E power a minus b is equal to 4 by 3. This is the value of the value. I am going to find the value x of t is equal to y of t. That is how we can do it. X of t is equal to y of t. X of t is equal to value 2 e power minus at is equal to y of t oda value e power minus bt appdi kedachirukku. So e power minus at andha pakkam pochina plus at aagum appo 2 e equal to e power bt minus bt into e power at appdi varum. So 2 is equal to e power a minus b times t appdi namak kedachirukku. so e power a minus b oda value padan kandupidichen 4 by 3 adha na substitute pannena 2 is equal to 4 by 3 power t abin varudhu so ipo enak t oda value da venum laya appo na enna pannanum indha 4 by 3 remove pannanum eppadi remove panna pora abina log base 4 by 3 eduthena log base 4 by 3 of 2 is equal to log base 4 by 3 of 4 by 3 power t base edho equal aagudha indha value 1 aidum so log of base 4 by 3 power 2 is equal to t அப்படிங்க கிடைக்குது சோ t ோட வேல்யூ என்ன அப்படி பாத்தீங்கன்னா log 4 by 3 power 2 சோ இந்த நாலு ஆப்ஷன்ல எது கரெக்ட் அப்படி பாருங்க ஆப்ஷன் 4 இஸ் தி கரெக்ட் ஆன்சர் थैंक यू